deflected by Lewis Amundson. And he almost took assistant coach Kent Davidson's head off.
Mike finishes it off at the other end. That's the first hoop here in the first couple of minutes. It's Stevie Graham going baseline and throwing it hard.
Like the Ronaldo Major play from last week. Just clear out. Williams on the drive, and he got it. And one. Chance to make it a three-point play, Corey Williams. Pucheski going up high.
Oh, my God! What a jam by Von Wafer! Pucheski saw from about half court, gave a little point up, and Von Wafer did the rest.
Looking to get it to Graham again. He has it. This is for the tie. Blocked out front. Humont Greer with the block. Jefferson on the other end. Slams up with 8 seconds left. And it's a 5-point Dakota Wizards lead. Defense down the stretch. Chris McRae with a hand on the drive. And a potential game-tying three-pointer was blocked by Humont Greer.
6 years ago, I was scouting at Georgia State. There was that. Wow! Ooh. Pause on my story. How about Pops?
Pops got it, cocked it, and rocked it.
Ellen Anderson looking to Pops. Pops is going to drive right here, lost the handle. Can't get it back. Lou Jenner, and they have numbers. Jawan Glass, he gets back, and he pulls.
Okay, it's showtime in Vegas by Lou Jenner.
Here comes Rice off of that screen. Pacers. Gets it to Rice. Rice with a good look for three for the tie. Tie!
Oh!
4 seconds left and tied, and a timeout taken. So the man who has set and smashed a good record.
Stay tuned right after this one. We will go right to the Clippers and Phoenix. Go! Oh! Jamal Brown straight on the baseline. And the throwdown in the next 24 for Jamal Brown.
The rest of his teammates, they began to pick up their defensive play.
Stinson had thrown out of there by Eddie Fox. His play lock again. Behind his work.
Oh!
Brown for the throwdown.
Showtime. Strong defense on one end. Play lock in the middle of the floor. A little showtime action. End-to-end action. This is fun basketball to watch.